Hi, thank you so much for joining me today. My name's Lizzie, and today I'm going to be showing you how I drew this drawing here of a hummingbird and a hibiscus flower. I follow an artist called Nick Sider on Instagram, and he does some beautiful hyperrealism, some really amazing tigers, lions, leopards, and recently he did a commission of a hummingbird. This is not a patch on his, but it really inspired me to try and do a hummingbird of my own. They're such beautiful birds, and the colour range that you can use is really, really magnificent. So I gave it my best shot, and here's how I did it. As always, let me know what you think.